Hello everyone. Yesterday we learned about cotton and woolen material. Next type of cloth or fabric is silk. This is silk. This fabric looks shiny as well as smooth and soft. This is silk thread. We get silk from silkworm. Let's see a small video which show you how silk is produced. This is a silkworm. The silkworm eats a strict diet of mulberry trees. Step 2. Once full, the silkworm makes miles of thread and spins a silk cocoon. Step 3. The cocoon gets a hot water bath. To separate the binding enzymes and silkworm. Step 4. It takes around 350 silk cocoons to make a cocoon comforter. Once we have enough silk, our craftsman stretch it from the four corners until the desired weight and thickness is achieved. See, this is clothes which made by silk. Silk sari, shirt, frock, dupatta, etc. Next type of fabric is jute. We get bags, sacks from this jute material. Also, satin, nylon, denim, polyester, jersey, velvet, rayon, and georgette. These are some of the types of fabric from which clothes are made. We also make bed sheets, curtains, towels, bag, school bag, purse, and many more things from cloth or fabric. Next is uniform. Now see this picture. Who is he? Yes, he is a doctor. She is a nurse. And he is a surgeon. But student, how did you recognize them? Yes, from their clothes, from their uniform. Sometimes the clothes which people wear tell us about the work they do. For example, people working in banks and office often wear light colored clothes. Motor mechanics use dark color clothes while working so that the dirt does not show on their clothes. See next picture. Policeman, soldiers, sailor, traffic policeman, fireman, lawyer, they all wear different uniforms. Children also wear uniforms to school. See, this is your school uniform. And this is your teacher's uniform. Also, there are mousies, they also have uniform. Are the people doing in this picture? Yes, they are working in the field, in farm. Look at their clothes. Their clothes are knee length. People who working in the field use short clothes because if they wear long clothes, they will get wet in the field. Next topic is washing time, taking care of clothes. The clothes we wear should be taken care of properly. To keep clothes clean, soak them in soapy water. for some time. Then wash them with clean water by hands or in a washing machine. Do not wash them roughly. Colorful clothes should always be dried in the shade, while white clothes should be dried in the sun. Mend and stitch your clothes if torn. Here is our cover-up lesson is over. I share some photos of assignment. You have to write that assignment in your workbook. Thank you. Bye.